Clear?
Yeah. Brenda's at something called muscle sculpting class.
Well, hey, don't knock it. It obviously works.
Such an old dog.
I'm not dead yet, Sonny. Which brings me to the subject at hand, since I like to stay that way. What the hell is going on with Scully?
All right, I guess if anybody has a right to know, it's you.
Well, I'd sure sleep better at night.
Okay, here's the deal. Based on the information I got from you, Luke, and you know who, a friend relieved Joe of $3 million worth of pure snow.
What? Are you nuts?
That's not all. While these plans were taking place, Lucy Coe went to work on Joe. She managed to get him curious about a deception shipment heading out of her warehouse tonight.
Oh, yeah? How curious?
Well, you know, curious enough to see for himself what she's transporting on that truck. That's what we're banking on anyway.
So, Joe hijacks the deception vehicle.
No, he's going to have somebody do that for him, but he will be there when they offload at Morris's garage. What he doesn't know is, along with the perfume supplies, he will come face to face with his missing cocaine, and the feds will be right behind him.
Hey, now, Sonny, now, it seems to me that you are leaving a lot to chance.
Or the predictability of human behavior, depending on whether you're a pessimist or an optimist. Come on, you know how acquisitive Joe is. He won't be able to resist the bait.
You hope. Have you two geniuses given any consideration to the number of variables involved here? For Pete's sake, Sonny, this is a very risky maneuver.
Tell me about it.
Isn't this a little like overkill? Pardon the expression.
You complaining to me?
No.
Is this beer for you?
No, no, please, please. You have the keys. Take up the truck and leave us to our misfortune.
I don't like these guys. They don't know when to shut up. And this one talks funny. Maybe we should do the whole world a favor and kill him permanent-like.
What if Scully's boys make Luke and his partner? Who is this partner anyway?
Mike.
Mike? Since when does he get qualified to pull a gig like this?
Don't ask me.
What if he's a loose cannon?
If it were my decision, Harry, I wouldn't want him around, all right?
Now, if they get ID'd, there's going to be hell to pay. You can believe it. And you're not going to be able to stop the fallout. And if you believe that, you're whistling in the dark, my friend.
Thanks, Harry. You know, I feel so much better now.
I'm not trying to make you feel better, sir.
Yeah, well, I can see that. Okay, but best case scenario. The feds catch Joe red-handed with the drugs. Adios, vamos in the pokey.
Mm. And worst case?
Luke gets made. Joe goes after him. Luke takes him out. And he will do it.
If Joe doesn't kill Luke first. Now, I don't know how many people Luke is off, but I'll bet Joe's got it all over him in that department.
Luke has a healthy sense of self-preservation.
Yeah, maybe. But even a cat runs out of lives eventually.
That's why I like you hanging around, Harry. Always with the uplifting, positive point of view.
Oh, so what do you want me to say? Sonny, this whole thing makes me very nervous.
I'm confident that Luke will manage this.
And Mike?
Who the hell knows?
Look, you need to have that looked at.
It's superficial.
Where did you get your medical degree?
School of Experience.
We gotta make some phone calls. There's a pay phone over here. Let's go.
Yes, please. My name is Al Sabayet. I'm in the parking lot of a Mabel's Diner on Route 42. My friend and I were hijacked here. Two men take our truck. They leave us in the lurch. Yes, New York license plate. LWV972. Yes, we will wait here. Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you very much.
Your turn.
This is a red letter occasion. I have never voluntarily contacted a law enforcement agency in my life, especially not the feds.
It's an ugly job, this too.
Yeah. Now listen, I'm not going to give you my name, so don't ask for it. I got a hot tip, so listen up. A Mr. Joe Scully can be found with a truckload of an illegal substance at Morris's garage on River Drive in about a half an hour. I just thought you might want to know. Hey, what are you doing?
I'm going to call
Lou. No, come on. Will you stop that? Look, you're getting all queasy the way you're bleeding all over yourself. Now, let me take a look at that arm.
Yeah, well, where did you get your medical experience?
Hanoi General, now. Oh, come on, stand still.
Yeah, that's mighty fine work, boys.
Piece of cake.
Well, let's see what you got over here.
So far, just cosmetic supplies.
Hey, boss. Better look at this.
That sly little wench. I knew she was up to something like this.
You gotta pay off now, huh?
Nothing like a little drug running to make ends meet, huh?
So what do you want us to do?
Not another move.
You're busted, Scully.
Hi, roommate.
Hello yourself, honey.
Hey, what's going on downstairs?
I don't know. You tell me.
Well, no you, no Luke, no Mike, no action in the back room. I know that because there's no cigar smoke seeping out from underneath the door.
Well, I decided to take my role as a silent partner seriously tonight. Claude will handle things.
Oh. I get it. Whatever Luke and Mike are into is going down tonight, right?
Okay, if I said yes, are you able to leave it at that?
If that's what you want.
Then yes.
Hey, you know, I was actually a little disappointed that there's no action going on in the back room because I have all this energy from working out, and I thought that maybe I could channel some of it into learning more about playing poker.
There are other ways to channel energy.
Yeah. You don't really seem like you're in the mood, actually.
I'm always in the mood. As far as poker, what's left for a woman to learn when she can draw to an inside straight and actually get it?
Is it really that rare?
I don't know. As rare as you.
Oh. Hey.
Yeah.
You want to be my teacher?
Sure. Beats the hell I stand in the dark.
I'll go get the cards.
Dump the king.
What do you mean, dump the king? I thought kings were good.
Oh, see, this is high or low. The way the rest of your hand looks, you want to go low.
Low? What is this, a game for underachievers?
You just go with me on this,
right?
Because if you want a low hand and somebody else declares low, and your best card is a king and theirs is a queen, then you lose.
match.
Wait a minute. I thought you said that losing was the point.
Well, not exactly.
You know, just forget it. Look, I'm going to win this hand, and you're going to take off your shirt. How about that?
All right. I'll take off my shirt. All right. I'll do. Come on. Leave me out of the card.
I need to write this stuff down because I'm not. Hey, what's up?
Pretend I'm not here. I'm just going to get something to drink.
Wait a minute. Look at you, Sonny.
What?
I'm right.
Okay. Have you walked by a mirror lately? Because you look awful. I'm starting to get a little worried about you.
Wait, that makes two of us. You're as sick as a dog. Okay, look, it's time to stop denying anything's wrong and start thinking about getting yourself well.
Okay. Here, drink some juice first.
I could have gotten that. Let her mother you. Just trust me, the urge doesn't strike very often.
That's right. You might as well take advantage of it while you can. What?
My throat can't handle that. It's really sensitive. I don't know, it feels like it closed up or something. So the acid and the juices just makes it burn like crazy.
Okay, here, just drink some water because you have to have liquids. There you go.
All right, man, that's it. Now, look, you can't even drink water. How are you supposed to eat? You're going to go see a doctor, even if I have to take you to GH myself.
All right.
I was sitting here thinking about how long he's had that flu. It's been a few months.
Yeah, maybe we should have forced him to see a doctor sooner.
Well, maybe, but it's not like he stopped functioning or anything. Anyway, you know, everyone who's had that flu has had a hard time getting rid of it. It's just that he looks really weak all of a sudden.
Yeah, well, he'll just get some antibiotics. I'll give him a shot. He'll be, you know, as good as new, right?
Yeah. So listen, I dealt myself another hand. Okay, now I don't exactly remember. What does it mean when you get a 9, 10, jack, queen, and king all in the same suit? Is that good?
No. You pulled in a straight flush. Let me see.
Gotcha. How's that poker face?
How's that face, period? Come here.
Wait, you got a what?
Brilliant timing, you know.
Make it quick.
Scully got nailed. Is that fast enough for you?